contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Divas Championship. Making her way to the ring from Scottsdale, Arizona, she is the Divas Champion, Nikki Bella.
Nikki Bella looks as stunning as ever here tonight.
Oh, does she ever? But don't let that pretty face fool you, Cole. Expect her to turn mean, and I mean very mean, once that bell rings.
When you see one Bella, you know the other one is not far behind. Nikki's reputation precedes her for a reason.
With the arm, Nikki Bella going for it.
You know, since day one here in WWE, Nikki Bella has proved she is way more than a pretty face. Nikki has great agility from her days playing soccer for fast ground and air attacks. And she's not afraid to fight fire with fire, and she's definitely the power member of the Bellas.
Oh, launched back into the ring. Now back to the ring.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Big body slam.
I've said it before, and I'll happily say it again. Nikki Bella has it all. I mean, the stunning beauty, the intelligence, speed, and toughness. The term Total Diva is much more than just the name of a hit reality show.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Oh, wow.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Back into the ring now.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh my gosh! Oh man!
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Great reversal! Oh, there it is!
Oh, she does it again.
Look out, what's going on here? Nice reversal there.
Now momentum is in the corner of Naomi. She's got her. Oh, mama!
Naomi may get this, folks.
Oh, jeez.
The shoulders are down.
And she kicks out at two.
Look at this.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
We've seen Nikki Bella polish off opponents in a number of ways over the years. But nothing has been...
I can't believe it. Naomi wins. Naomi wins. We have a new champion.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner and new Divas Champion, Naomi.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.